Okay, this video show you how to into the damp model for the printer. Go out. Okay, enter the main menu and choose the damp model. Enter and on. After setting on, there is FTP model. This is FTP address. After setting this, you can print from your apps. Mm-hmm.